First look at the cove. All right, let's get into another run. The last run, the Leviathan unsurprisingly whooped us, and this is going to be controversial, but I feel like I am hoping that we don't get offered the cove as our first zone, because I would like to fight the Leviathan with a slightly more battle-hardened team this time around. But, yeah, okay, that's what it was, Rob. Yeah, so I assume the longer that you stay in the hand like the cauldron, the more damage you take. I mean, like, Dome, I wasn't even watching. Like, I looked away for a second, and I looked back, and I was like, why do I not have four people on my... like, what happened? All right, let's see what we have on offer this time. So we have a Wandering Occultist, Tangle Tactician and Boisterous, Tangle Explorer, Wandering Tuckered Out, Wanderer Robust and the Yips is quite annoying. We do have the Survivor Runaway, which I do like, with Feater Tactician and Greedy, Wandering Hellion, Hatred of Fanatics and Chatterbox, an Apprentice with Hold the Line, Hatred of Pillagers, Fussy Eater, Wanderer, Clutch Hitter, and Sprained Wrist. This is not a great crew. We do have a Deadeye Grave Robber, and a Wandering... Okay, so let's just... Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands. Let's see. Maybe we'll do something like this. We really duffed it with them, but I think, like, having a leper is good. Oh, thank you for the follow. Seeper, I believe it was. Thank you for the follow. But I think this is probably still the best. I'm not entirely sure what we should be doing against the Leviathan, but we'll have good tanking out of the leper, stress healing, Grave Robber for some range damage. Yeah, I think it'll be a reasonable start. There were no barks because he was drowning. Yeah, that's dark, to say the least. Let's see. Let's get Intimidate up on the board. And let's get Plague Grenade up on the board. Get Harvest up. And for you, we'll take Dead of Night. Get rid of Pick to the Face. Glint in the Dark. Pirouette for getting out of sticky situations. There we go. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking. We do have a strong ability to blight the back line with this team, but it's also a pretty squishy team. So the Leviathan seems like it does benefit greatly. That's a nice pickup. 20% damage, 20% damage right off the bat for our Grave Robber is pretty sweet. But yeah, that's the first Darkest Dungeon run we've lost early in a while. Fred, I can just picture, like, there's just, like, the water there, and then all of a sudden, like, a mermaid, like, webbed foot pops up. That's, that's what I'm waiting for. The nightmare. But we killed the hand once, and it just resummoned it. Baldwin has a hard time making friends, so let's grab that. I wonder if we always get slime mold now. I'd be pretty unhappy with that. But our health pools are a little better. The Plague Doctor last run had so few hit points. Ahead, only trial and tribulation. But yeah, that's a very interesting boss. So far, I'm not. It hasn't clicked with me what we need to do in order to make it pop. I haven't quite connected the dots, as it were. 3 and 7. All right. I think we can probably afford to roll the dice on that. Probably should have gone with Withstand instead there. But I don't think this fight is gonna get us like the Leviathan did. Famous last words, obviously. fish for a little extra love there. And we get it. Love to see it. Ounce has been doing work for us here. Yeah, so we can use Fade to Black to enable Pirouette. Oh, Dippin' Dots Doodle? Or that's a different thing, right? That's like the weird ice cream thing. But yes, Dots, the candy that came on the paper, and you were mostly eating the paper. That's my happy memory of Dots. Yeah, you get a paper with a bunch of droplets of sugar on it. Hey, Joqua, welcome. On the welcome page, the image didn't load, so I thought you were incredibly serious about nothing. Oh, interesting. Oh, so this lady is the same again. Ooh, a healing salve? I'll probably buy that. Might also buy the whiskey barrel. Yeah, I think I'm going to buy a bit more. Oh, you don't like playing cards? Bad, bad. Of course. Let's see, who took the big hit there? Wow, we're making good progress. Let's we can almost finish this one up. Yeah, an early relationship is never anything to sneeze at. Now let's see, mastery trainer. We do the standard. You'll never convince me that the what was going on there? There we go. I wonder if we're going to have a regional effect in every area. It was not listed. Oh. Rain, fire, and rot. Are we going back to die again to the... Keep the flame up. I don't care about the hope. I want to see more of the shroud, though. Like, we can't... Even with the sluice on offer, I can't do it. And I'm going to grab those two. Oh, Audrey doesn't drink. Come on, game. What is curmudgeon? She just doesn't do anything, does she? Let's give her this. Sarmenti this. Hoarders caches is very unimpactful. Okay, I think we're good to go on run number two. We're headed back to the shoal. The shroud, right? Named after a professional gamer. Shroud, obviously. All right, back we go.
Propriety floats listless on the tide. Brined in
motion. Okay, there's the Leviathan ready to kill us again. We did not scout the creature den, so I'll probably just grab one of these right to give us a road battle. So let's go right down the middle. I'm feeling the middle, and we'll probably go to the watchtower. An early hospital. We are broke, so I don't think that's going to do us much good. Oh, I love, like, the sunken boats and... Ooh, and a bread? A stale bread, you say? I didn't use the slime mold. We'll see if that comes back to haunt us. Okay, any changes here? We have no money. This looks like the standard fare. Okay. This looks... I don't know if it's just the background that's slightly different, but the nun looked a little different. Rotting whale corpse across the road. Should we let this guy incubate this time for science? I'm very tempted to. Yeah, so he always does whetstone, which gives him a crit and an improved dodge.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable
sucker punch. Has a bleed component to it. So that's a knockback, which is actually going to be bad for us, because now we can't intimidate. Don't mind that guy being dead. Unstable incubation. I'm guessing on round three, maybe when the awful thing, like when the fog rolls in, maybe this changes something else. Let's give it a second, right? We will do some science on the weird baby thing. Spawning ground. Okay, so it applies barnacles and it becomes one of these guys. Okay, all right. We did the science. We did it good. That did not get the kill. That's a bummer. So yeah, so basically you have a timer to get the baby dead, or it where bad things happen. Now, does Sucker Punch always hit rank 2? Let's see. No, Sucker Punch can hit either of the front ranks. Got it. Bring back the cabin boy. Yeah, I think I prefer the cabin boy. I like that crits now show up when things are blocked. That's big. That's good for business. Might as well get the heal. Now, Deadeye is not Night Sworn, right? So yeah, we just want to make sure we're using range skills. That's all. Let's get Ounce for the friendship. For the friendies. Okay.
An unexpected find.
Interesting. Okay, so the hoarder apparently lives in this shack. No, guess not. I was like, is that? Oh no, here's the hoarder. He just has his little jetty coming out this way. We have a whopping 8 gold. Pristine Lure. Gain on hit. Taunt. Very interesting. Great for keeping. Ooh, this is very good. We like that. Obviously, we can't afford it. And this is new. Storage Room Key. Plague Doctor. Fire Resist. I think we've had that for a while. I will buy a second Smoke Bomb, which I will just give to someone else because we're so lacking in combat. Items right now. Actually, we're not that bad. Let's put the ablative powder here. Put that there, and then everybody has something. Okay.
A simple choice.
I'm gonna go left.
At least it should be.
So, now I think we may not be able to avoid cultist fights when we select them, which is an interesting thing. Oh, the way the tentacles kind of like run away like that is pretty awesome. Okay. We know these friends. We know these friends. Oh yeah, do you have the yips. Lovely. Okay. The blind does nothing. I'm going to do that to get the taunt up. And we want to avoid front mortars. They just, they're not very fun. We're going to take a front mortar here, almost without a doubt. More dots. Dots for the dot god. Here comes the front mortar. My favorite. Okay, resisted the stun, though. We like that. You're already roasted, so let's get these two into similar stead. just going to hit it with the withstand here. Get the defense, let the doggo do some work. Ooh, I didn't put Magnesium Rain on our bar yet. Now, do these fights get the mist? The fog only comes in when we're fighting shrouded enemies, it looks like. Gonna do that just to try and bait some relationship stuff. These doggos just hit so hard. Whatever. We gotta... Yep. What did I say? What did I say about the doggos hitting so hard? This dog is a monster. I think it's time for the dog to go. The dog has done enough damage. We can do this for only the... We're gonna do this for the relationship. But I hate that we're sitting at 4 pips here. It doesn't feel good. Pretty much, joke. Yes, Dead of Night is destroy a corpse to get a heal and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, that puppy was not very friendly. So here, now we have like the big question, as it were. Well, first we have to do the cultist fight, and that may just kill us. Probably not. Hey, Shen, welcome. So we could go to the watchtower. Hold on, I want to look at this. Well, we'll look at it after we fight the cultists. Which we have no choice but to do. So this is a change that they made. When cultist encounters happen, you can't opt out anymore unless you have the appropriate quirks. Okay, flashing daggers just to remove dodge. Doing this just to build a relationship. I don't think the Shoal Ablative Powder is going to come in that handy. Let's get the taunt up and remove at least one of our weakens. Hopefully get some bleeds rolling. No such luck. A lot of crit stacking up on the far side over there. We'll probably go for withstand this turn, assuming the leper goes before the culty ladies. They couldn't have put that over here. Very disappointing. Keep removing dodge. Might have wanted to blind here. We do get the leper before this one. I think I'm gonna ounce here. Cause these have a tendency to do bleeds. Yeah, big old bleeds. Alright, well we didn't avoid it anyways. So all for naught, but we have Solemnity in our back pocket. Yep. I feel like, what is going on here? That like took like 3 minutes of heals going around. You're already roasted, right? Five-minute delay from YouTube, Fred? No, it's on ultra low latency. That's insanity. I'm gonna blind this one up. I just don't want it to act again. That's crazy, if true, Fred. Is anyone else watching on YouTube that has kind of like any inkling of what's going on there? Because so you're saying from the time you sent a message until it showed up on the screen, 5 minutes? That's insanity. And I'm not saying it isn't true. I'm just saying it's insane. Well, fights like this, the hardship that comes from them is, I'm gonna get rid of corpses. Also, the stealth may protect us against her. Really, Rob? Huh. That's very strange. To 1864. True. But that's very strange. So that's happening to you on YouTube, Rob. I just wanna check to make sure I know where. I'm gonna do that to pull this baby forward. And then hit you with the blind, hopefully. Nope, blinds aren't landing on the cultists anymore. What happened there? When did blinds stop being effective on cultists? Okay, we have that in our hip pocket, but let's get this one cooking. Okay, the stealth does not protect us there. I guess that's important to learn. God, the stress from this fight. I don't remember this fight being that stressful.
Steady yourself.
You seen Discord giving me connecting notice? That sounds like that might be your internet, Rob. Unfortunately. Not to point fingers, but if Discord and YouTube are having a hard time, I think that's probably a bad sign. Let's see. That's the greed play. I think we try and, I was gonna say try and push her over, but okay. Is that what you want me to do, Rob? Let's just do that. I'm hoping I think she should only still have 5% death blow, so yeah. Okay.
An interminable conflict.
Do it for the content. Always for the content, right? I would love to pick up a little bit of extra stress here so that we can do one more stress heal, but I think I use Solemnity just for the stress heal here, because I don't think we're going to hang around that much longer. And I don't think the people that I want to get stressed are not going to get stressed here, so I think it's over.
A simple variable, easily resolved.
All right, we picked up that poetry relics. Nice. Huh, very interesting. I'm going to have to do some testing probably over the weekend, Fred, to try and figure it out. So this is where we make a decision. I guess we're going to the lair. More Leviathan death? All right. Oh, everybody wants to go to the Leviathan and die there. This team is not very good for fighting the Leviathan. At least not from the perspective that the shuffle is going to be very difficult to deal with, I believe. Hey, Rusty! Yes, Rusty. We already fought it once. We're going back for seconds right now. Oh yeah, Josh. It's a beautiful time to be alive, to be sure. You're already basically dead. Now let's finish you off. Yeah, super grouper. Oh, that is Doem. That is That is a 10 for 10. Awesome name right there. Oh, always go back for more, right? I did it as my first region, which I think is, foolhardy is the wrong term for it, but it is punishing. It is punishing in your first zone when you have no mastery. Right? Weird that works that way. I will say, I think that is a function of my, let's see, are you dead? You're not. You are dead. And you're dead. Okay. You really have to understand a boss and their mechanics and what works to defeat them. And I don't think we've even seen all of the actions that the Leviathan does. Yes, it is, Rob, but I think we've gotten to the point where I would say we're like 80% successful, maybe more, on first region bosses. But I just want to see it a bit more. Yeah, the intro is very cool. Very, very cool. Cleaning up as much stress as I can here. Unfortunately, we didn't hit the breakpoint here, so... But yeah, like the things that show up on either side, very nice polish. Very nice polish pass, for sure. I really don't know what killed us. I know this is a ridiculous thing to say, but I don't know. I haven't figured out exactly what killed us on the final, on the Leviathan, other than the AoE damage and just not having enough max HP. It is. This is all for science. We have the incubating tentacle monster. Let's put in work on it so that it does not survive. That has a stun component, you say? Okay. Today we learned. These dudes hitting our backline, like, they are as scary as the Pelagics were before. Do that, because the weaken will mean that this guy is a little less scary to deal with, hopefully. Spear fishing. Call back. Love to see it. Oh, we do have an ordained one, too. As a side note, the ordained logo, especially in the shroud, is very hard to see, I fear. The baby is already dead, so we should take a look at what the ordainment does. Didn't I weaken him specifically for that reason? Pretty sure I did. But getting the heal is nice here, honestly. Okay. So let's check out Ordained really quickly. So Ordained is, the tooltip, okay, we have to submit that as a bug. It's very hard to find the sweet spot for the tooltip. Okay, so increased duration, increased chance to apply dots, 40% max HP, 40% damage, 20% to all resist. Yeah, that's a, being Ordained is apparently good for business. I want to be ordained. That's a weird statement. I want to do the heal on the, I think we still do that. I think that's still the play. We're forsaking the 5, 3 to 6 plus a bleed. Nice. Incision, doing work. They do not change based on the lock, but they do change based on the final boss is, which I think is what you meant, Rob. So that was in the patch notes. Each final boss gives different ordainment benefits, which is really cool also. All right, I wanted the solemnity here. Ooh, the critical solemnity? Is it my birthday? I wouldn't mind getting another heal here. I'm gonna slow roll this a little bit. All right, Fred, do what you need to do. I'm sorry to hear that the experience is that way. Okay, you're going next. And our heals are way back here. This is only our first fight. I think we can afford to do that. Pyrotechnic Dazzlers. I think I have a new favorite enemy. Thank you for the follow, Brody. Can we talk about the Docker for a second here? Look at this dude. Oh, my word. I'm very concerned about the backline here, so I'm going to focus on them. Yes, buckets of spaghetti. Finally. This game has been needing buckets of spaghetti for I don't even know how long. I think we can learn what he does while at the same time blinding him so that maybe his first action doesn't blow us up completely. These guys have to hit the back rank, so yeah, we're just going to get wailed on. These are definitely the new pelagic groupers, for sure. Oh my gosh, the graphics are insane. Also, the stun... make way. Okay, an AoE, everybody, and AoE with stress. That's pretty lame. This guy seems like not my favorite baddie. I still think focusing these two down is good for business. I think we save more hit points by killing them. Yeah, this guy would have remained alive if we hadn't done that. Plague grenade. Hullbreaker sounds also very unpleasant. This guy's pretty high blight resist too. 40%. We'll keep blinding him, because why not? I think I'd rather potentially weaken him in case I don't have control over the situation. We'll get a bit of a heal off. Wait, what was that attack? Sorry, I looked away again. That was just another Hullbreaker, it looks like. She is critting like it's going out of style. We still have a taunt token up, so I'm going to withstand. Nice California roll. Please, no! Oh my gosh, our crits right now are out of control. How did you lose a point? You were supposed to have 5 stress, darn it. Oh, the way he like goes down on one hand. Oh, that is so cool. All right, we're not getting any more out of this. So, what is his death's door resist? It was more than 23. It was 33. Wow, that's more than I expected it to be. But the Docker goes down. All right, more new trinkets. So the Sodden Sweater is 50% bleed resist. The other trophy we're now learning is 100% bleed dealt, 100% bleed received. Very interesting. The Pristine Lure, again, I think is very strong. I know, crits ruining stress heals. Then we have a leper-only trinket, the Inevitable End. Combat start 50% chance. That's pretty lackluster. All right, let's get killed by the Leviathan. Yay! It's time to die to the Leviathan. So right off the bat, it hits us with, like, everybody gets blinded and vulnerable and everything else. So we're gonna go for blights. We're gonna go hard on blights. A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. And we're gonna hope that maybe our leper gets grabbed. I don't even know. That feels bad. That feels bad too. That is a big AoE for it to be doing every turn. Oh, there's the hand. Okay. Cool. let's harvest. I'm gonna pirouette on the grave robber, I think, to try and get the leper back. But like, we're not doing damage. When we spend all turn killing the hand, we're not doing damage. Are you serious? Holy cow. Okay, well, the leper at least comes back to the front. Does leper really not get a turn there? Dang, that's brutal too. Oh, and it starts out every time and it blinds us. How am I? Hmm. Oh, and it resisted all of our blinds. That's not going to be good for business. I don't think we can afford to move back. I think we need to put a heal out with our... I mean, or do we just go hard with the dots and just accept that... I think we have to. I think we just have to move quickly. And accept that we're just going to get chomped on substantially. I need to get rid of the blind, so I'm going to use Intimidate again, even though it's not doing much for us. Yeah, I know. I know it. I was thinking about it. I was waiting for it. But thank you, Josh. And the hand just immediately goes, and it just immediately takes the leper. Okay, so move resist apparently prevents the... It seems like move resist prevents the undertow, maybe. Now, here comes the AoE. It's so insane. Like the amount of damage that this thing is putting out is bananas. I'm just continuing to press forward. I don't know what else to do. I do think a Solemnity is potentially useful here. It's a toss up which one we go with. Okay, so that's a knock back, I believe. That's a shuffle back or whatever. Okay, well, so much for that heal that I did. Oh my gosh, the amount of shuffling. Ooh. Oh. Stealing her away. Cool, cool, cool. Well, I don't really have a choice here. We're doing 10 around. That's not gonna be enough. I mean, this boss is a freaking nightmare. That's for sure. It's Tidal Surge that's getting us. Like, it's Tidal Surge is completely insane. I hate that I didn't get the Plague Grenade off. I wanted to Plague Grenade. Yeah, our dots are running out. We're not gonna make it. It's just like twice a turn, you're taking like, The turn order is confusing. Didn't you just go? Why is Sermenti not gone in like a week and a half here? We can't Solemnity from here, which is beautiful. Let's take the heal. for the pass. Yeah. Jeez. Trying to figure out how I would do this fight if I had like a... I'm gonna pass for the heal, I think. This is nightmare fuel. I mean, I love it, but I'm watching it happen, and I'm like sitting here going. Grace into the great beyond. No, there is no AoE heal in the game. So we still haven't seen one of this thing's actions. So we have newborn mutation. This is adding corpulent. So Eye of the Storm adds corpulent. Huh. And is it very bleed resist? Did I miss the memo on that? And batter is a huge stress attack too. Huh. Like, even if we were fully kitted out, like, what do we need for this? Such a wholesale organic failure. Wayne June coming in with the wholesale organic failure. Is there water resist? There is not water resist. Don't worry, the Grave Robber. Oh, Grave Robber doesn't even come out of the hand. All right. That was another interesting run. We're learning slowly. I'm happy to beat my head against the cove a little longer. Seeing the Decker was very cool though.